This is the New Year's aftermath of coming home from Christmas, building my new desk, other items that have come for me and the roomies, and grocery shopping. But we are going to do a little unboxing, and this shall be interesting. Funny enough, literally, I don't know, probably like 15, 20 minutes ago, I was on Film Tools website seeing when this was gonna get delivered. I was very paranoid over winter break that items being delivered while I was gone weren't gonna be there. Wasn't sure when this was gonna come because it was on back order. Back order messed up the whole timing of ordering things from here in Buffalo, yada yada. But hey, literally, once I get off the website, I hear my buzzer ring, I buzz it in, package is delivered, and we are going to check out this new item and do a little unboxing. I didn't realize how hard unboxing is with one hand. Maybe someday I'll get a camera on a tripod. But Quasar had a special deal where they're giving, I believe, 50% off basically the whole month of December to December 31st. And I picked up two of the 1 foot variable Quasar tubes. They come with the little Edison plug to the special end that the tubes accept. So two of those, they come with that. And then two of these little clamps. I was like, I need a way to mount them to things. So we're gonna see how these work. And play with that. So I ordered two of these and then two of the Quasars that each came with a plug. So here we go. We got two tubes. And these they seem a little nicer than the ones I'm used to. These are the 1 footers. I was debating on 2 1 footers or like 1 1 footer, a two or and 1 2 footer. But basically I got these. They are I feel like quasars are almost the perfect fill light in some senses. They can be used as a key when you have like the longer 4 foot tubes. But with these ones, I need something small, light, and portable, which they pretty much are, that I can just add a little fill where needed, or use kind of like as an eye catch light. Basically, the way I learned lighting was with an Omni kit, about 500 watt hard lights. Then the next couple lighting gigs I worked on had Kino Flow tubes. And then after that was a job that was all light mats and quasars. Loved it. Felt like the easiest lighting job ever. I got the bi-color temperature ones, so you can go through the range. It's not a hard one or the other. You can go variable through that. You can see the little dials that will go through the ranges of color temperatures. Like I said, I wanted something that'd be a good fill light. Also, I always work through a variety of color temperatures, so it's good for that. And I felt like they'd be useful. I went with 2 1 footers because I have a case that I took my wireless follow focus stuff out of that I'm planning on putting them in there. The 2 footer would not fit. And I'm excited to see what we can do with these. Hopefully add a little more into our lighting setups. But that is it, just a little unboxing. I wanted to thank you for watching here in 2020 now, and I'll see you in the next video.